Luckily, the downpour ceased in time for the matches to be continued. Miss Dorothy Round, the women's title holder, played left-handed Miss McCosbridge. The champion had a big surprise waiting for her in the first set when her opponent ran her to 8-6. But Miss Round won her second set comfortably for the match.